Danville, Pretoria West. It's a place that challenges traditional stereotypes.
I think Danville is one of the most interesting towns in South Africa. Many people think Danville is just a white, poor community, but Danville is a community where there's blacks, where there's whites, and where there's coloureds. And there's one common factor that bind them together, and that's they don't have enough money, they're poor.
Some families live squashed together in tiny spaces, share communal bathrooms, men, women, children. There is no distinction.
Poverty has no colour here. You know, there's no race that's linked to poverty. And I think there's many South Africans, and I think in this past few months, South Africans has been made aware of the fact that there's white people that's also poor.
Grinding poverty, so often the only way to escape, to party it up.
Just as I am, without one plea, but that thy blood was shed for me, and that thou bidst me come to thee, O Lamb of God, I come, I come. Just that I am, and waiting, Lord, to rid my soul of one dark blood, to thee whose blood can cleanse each thought. Oh,